This is the chest a step test, which is designed to measure your aerobic fitness. You'll be asked to step onto and off the step at a set rate. Every 2 minutes your heart rate and exertion level will be checked and the stepping rate will be increased slightly. You can change your leading leg if you wish. The test will continue in this progressive manner until your heart rate reaches around 80% of its maximum, or until you feel that the intensity is moderately hard. You should then stop and recover. If at any time you feel overtired, breathless or dizzy, then please stop and recover. To perform the test, you must step on each beat. The correct rhythm of the first level is up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. So, if you're ready, we will begin. Level 1, 3, 2, 1, go. Check pulse and exertion level. Start of level 2. check pulse, and exertion level. Start of level 3. Check pulse and exertion level. Start of level 4. Check pulse and exertion level. Start of level 5. check pulse, and exertion level. Stop stepping. This is the end of the step test. Cool down and recover.